said you are a lady. Perhaps you said I may be. We moved into a basement with thoughts of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway arms were missing. But love had got us hooked up, and all our time it took up. I got a job with Stanley, he said I'd come in handy. He started me on Monday, so I took a bar on Sunday. I worked 11 hours and bought the girls some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, nothing now could stop her. I worked all through the winter, the weather brass and bitter. I put away a tenner each week to make it better. But when the time was ready, we had to sell the telly. Late evenings by the fire, little kinks inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took her rather nifty down to an incubator. Well, 30 minutes later, we gave birth to a daughter. Within a year of walking, she looked just like a mother. If there could be another. And now she's 2 years older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me with my drinking, became a proper stinging. The devil came and took me from bar to streets of booking. No more nights by the telly, no more nights nappies. Alone here in the kitchen, I feel there's something missing. I beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption, I'm really up the junction.